Thank you. We're looking ahead now. Services for Metro Detective Justin Terry will begin today. Public viewings, they're going to take place this weekend, followed by a funeral on Monday. And Rachel, you have more on that right now.
Now, Todd, Detective Justin Terry was killed while driving on the 95 in Centennial Hills last week. A construction beam fell onto his car after that beam was struck by a truck carrying a backhoe. Now, Terry was on duty in his unmarked car when the crash happened. The 45-year-old was a veteran on the force, and video shows officers escorting Terry's body to the coroner's office just last week. Terry joined Metro in 2001 and was later assigned to the Homicide Sex Crimes Bureau. He's also credited with starting a program making it possible for officers to ride dirt bikes in hard-to-reach locations to serve the homeless. Now, Detective Terry is survived by his wife and two sons. The public is invited to pay their respects today and tomorrow. Viewings will take place from 4 until 8 at Palm Cheyenne Mortuary near Mountain View Hospital on Cheyenne and Buffalo. Funeral services will take place on Monday. A police procession beginning at 8 o'clock in the morning will kick that off, and Terry's body will be escorted from downtown to a church in Henderson. Now, we want to show you a map of the route that's on your screen right now, and you can expect several road closures during the procession. Funeral services for Detective Terry will take place again on Monday, and that procession again starting at 8 o'clock. And we will have coverage on this starting at 8:30 in the morning here on Channel 13.